check out these patio chairs. They just need a light sanding, new paint, and you're good to go. This is nice. Check out this anvil unit. Nice size, 2.5 feet wide. Beautiful. I love this butcher block table. Look at the size of this thing. They put on these silly legs, but a great table to refinish. New view oven. Excellent shape. They're making food. Check this. Look at the counter here. Lots of blades, you have a bandsaw cutting meat. Nice bakery display case, lot 86. Basic and clean, just what you're looking for. Great big massive bunker freezer. display cooler. Cloche oven, digital controls. Gotta love this igloo. Brand new hot holding server unit. Need a small side table. Oh, that's nice. Check that ball out. Pasta portions. We got 30 amps, we got 15s, and more 15s in there. That is a very nice lot. Dunnage carts, or sorry, under storage. check out this sink counter. Rounded corners, the old style. Heavy beyond belief. Nice big drawer. You got the eyewash station built right into it. Stainless steel shelving. Place for roll under carts. Hand wash sink on the end. 120 by 30 by 41. Nice sheeter. Guard comes down to protect you. Twin pass. You get small slot here, the big one here. It works. A good old fashioned simple design. Easy to maintain, easy to work on. Nice butcher block table. That's real wood. Potato peeler. Nice small triple sink. Lot 171, this is a beautiful triple sink. Check this out. Look at those seams. Already got the heavy duty drainage. Hook it up to the grease trap and you're on your way. Nice big tap. Nice produce table. Nice equipment bases. Some blinds. Cookie cutters. Stainless steel table. Security lighting. Lot 188. Check out all these Molson Canadian freezer bags. Very nice. All brand new, still in the plastic. Whole tote full of them. Assorted vases. Neat table pieces. Bun pour over unit. Napkin holders. Looking for a big ice cream cone? Ceramic heater. Pipe adapters, spout adapters. lot of wrapping paper. Two Reebok decks. Lots of Metro shells. Glassware. These are nice, check those out. Skoka. Sort of beer pitchers. Oh, these are nice foundry glasses. All of these glasses are brand new and in the box. Beautiful. Equipment stand, furnace blower, and motor. Removable inserts. Nice little sink. Okay. You gotta chop cabbage or lettuce, here you go. Two dish carts with trays. Lot 299 is this lit display cabinet. Has the rope light inside. Two sideboards. Major stainless steel cart. 28. This is a brand new fridge, lot 306, still wrapped in the blue plastic. As you can see, everything's still here. The only thing wrong with it, the very, very back corner in behind has a dent. Other than that, take a look. KitchenAid fridge. That says it all. Take a look. Clean. Ready to go. Here's a nice stand-up freezer. Merchandising. Brand new. This thing shines, it's so new. Look at it. All your taps, you're ready to go. Tequila shots. Put your bottles in up there. Dispense right here. Doesn't get better than that. 315, this great big beverage air cabinet. He's a cleaning, but it's in good shape. Red Bull countertop cooler with lock. Oh, this one's in nice shape. $3.23 are these marquee boxes. There's two here. There's a whole skid of them here. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 of the little ones and one of the big ones. Over the stove, very nice. Heavy, heavy duty stools. Lot 331 is some right hand tabling. Put a 4 foot piece with backsplash. Two supporting legs after it's hooked up. Machine. Lot 334, an insulation blower. It's missing the remote, but it has a fairly new motor and a really powerful blower. $335 is this large piece of right-hand tabling. Normally attaches to a dishwasher right here. Still has the plastic on it. Hot holding garland unit. Says it works. 120, very nice. We've got a bread slicer here, 120, 336. Doesn't look like it's been used. Nope, still got the books. Two small side tables. They're wood tops with a metal trim and stainless legs. Nice single stainless sink. It's both left and right tabling. Brand new, still has the plastic on it. Another bread slicer, and it works. Here's the shuttle to take the bread right into it. Simple design, you all know it. Side outlet. I like the fact that it actually has the racking. $341, nice big table. That's an 8 foot with a backsplash. The old fashioned corners, not the new ones. Two cases of craft boxes, quick together. Some clear totes with lids, just need a really good cleaning. Check these out, there's 18 of these chairs. If you look at the legs, you can see these are older chairs, but the refinishing on them is immaculate. AccuTemp steam and hold unit. Slicer. This one works. It's a Nella. Oh no, fixed by Nella. About 343. Here's a Burkle slicer. Says it works. This is a new, sorry, not a new, this is a triple door cooler. It says it's not cooling right now, so it probably needs a minor repair. The inside is actually exceptionally nice. Another bunker freezer. It's a Hussmann. Lot 91. This is my favorite piece in the entire sale. And that's why. This is a counter for customers to stand at and eat. Take a look as we go under. Solid wood. Double thick plywood. Wrapped in stainless steel. All the seams welded perfectly. Somebody took their time to do this right. There are two pieces here. We've got that one and this one here on the side. Comes with all the legs for both sets. Even comes with the screws. To have this made would cost you literally thousands of dollars each. And let's face it, you would never spend the money to have this made. These are gorgeous. Look at the profile. Lot 352, two clear bins and a stack of lids. 353, some really nice drapery poles. A couple, 356 is some brand new ones, two of them. Whole bunch of the really good lids. Any of you who have the stacking bins, you'll know these are the best ones. You can interlock them. Frying pans. French fry slicers. A few lids. Lot 358, brand new frying pan. Look at the size of that thing. Beautiful. Your cash drawer. 364. Lot 374, nice pop machine. It's already got the coin exchangers for loonies and toonies, which is what you want. Lot 366 is these two glass dishwashing stations. Neither is working at the current time, but you put the two together, you might be able to get one good one out of it. Would you like a memory of the last election? These boxes are empty, but they are so cool. This is what the backs look like.
Well, this is something we've had.